Hi friends, and welcome to another gift guide video. It is the month of December. That means it is festive season. Christmas is coming. So we need to come up with a lot of creative and fun gift ideas. And today's video is all about choosing the best presents for your Harry Potter friends. And because collector's items can be quite expensive, this entire guide will be super affordable. Apart from two items, everything is under $35. So if you want to impress your Harry Potter friends, then definitely keep on watching. And while you're at it, click the subscribe button and hit that bell so you never miss another video of me again. Let's get to it. In case anyone is wondering, I'm wearing the Jorts jumper that was made by the Wizarding Trunk. The perfect jumper for Christmas. And yes, I made another list, same as with the book gift guide. And the reason I'm doing these gift guide videos is thanks to my patrons. Because I asked them through a poll what videos they want to see in the month of December. And they voted for gift guide videos. Yes, my patrons are awesome. And if you want to be involved as well, then definitely head over to my Patreon. You can find the link in my description or just head over to patreon.com and type in my name. And in case you also have bookish friends or you're a bookworm and just looking for a fun thing to buy for yourself, then definitely go check out the other video, book gift guide. I will leave it up in the info cards. On to item number one. Let's start with something essential. In order for you to give gifts, you need to wrap them. And most of the time you want to add a nice card. And for that, you can visit Mina Lima in London or online. They have the best postcards and wrapping paper. I recently ordered the Black Family Tapestry gift wrap from them and it looks amazing. And they also have different prints. And if you get this as a Harry Potter fan, you'll probably don't even care what's in the packets. Trust me, they'll love it. Next to that, Mina Lima also has affordable postcards and they are a work of art. For example, the book cover postcards. You get an entire pack of cards that will add that little extra magic to your gift. Another thing that every Harry Potter fan would love to get is a personalized acceptance letter. And for this, you can head over to Writing with Magic. You can find them over at Etsy. I personally never ordered something from this shop, but I looked at their reviews, at their products, and it just looks so good. And I think I'm gonna order something from them and gift it to one of my friends. I mean, aren't we all just waiting for that acceptance letter? Another thing that Writing with Magic does is they can give you a personalized degree of Master of Wizardry. What makes this shop special is that they personalize the items for you. Not every shop does that because it does take a lot of time, but your Harry Potter friend will love you for it. Next up, I'm gonna mention a shop that probably a lot of you will know already. It is Wizardry Workshop. It is owned by Danny, who is formerly known as Muggle Magic, and he sells magical props and replicas. This guy is super talented and he's currently working with the Wizarding Trunk, and because of that I'm able to show you guys some of his work. You might know him from the book covers that he has made. I own a lot of his book covers. This is the Book of Spells year one. Another favorite of mine is this gorgeous blue cover, Crystal Clear Prophecies for the Amateur Oracle, and this is year five. If you want to buy his book covers, you have to visit the Wizarding Trunk's website. But in his own shop, the Wizardry Workshop, he does sell the magazines that he made for the Wizarding Trunk, called The Enchanter. If you've seen my Wizarding Trunk unboxings, you will already know how these look, but these are fully printed magical magazines. There are actual articles in here, puzzles and magical advertisements. Every Harry Potter friend will want to pretend like they're in the wizarding world, and this is one of the ways to do it. And you just get a lot of quality for an affordable price. Moving on to the Harry Potter shop. Of course, we all know the Harry Potter Studio Tour near London and the Harry Potter store in New York, and it would be lovely to visit But nowadays, it's safer and easier to just go online. And yes, there are a lot of pricey items on there, but there are also some really affordable items. And for all these items, you can choose your own house. There's the nail file set, a compact mirror, and I have to say, I absolutely love the Slytherin design, and a prefect pin badge. These next presents can be bought at another magical shop that you can find on Etsy, Dizzy Hazel. So this shop sells art prints, stationery, and magical elixirs. Her art prints are almost always inspired by the moon, and I just love her overall aesthetic. And she makes the cutest magical elixirs. I'm gonna show you guys two of them. So I bought this unicorn blood from her. And what I love about this one is that the liquid inside of it is super thick and silver. And I love how she made the label look, and that there's this black substance on top. And the other one that I bought from her shop is Felix Felicis. I mean, just look at that bottle. There's a little note attached, gold string, gold wax, and look at that golden swirl. I'm still very happy with these magical elixirs, and they live a happy life on my potion shelf. Also, guys, don't forget about the shipping costs. It really depends on where you live, how much they will add to your total. And then there's also customs. So please be aware of that before ordering. On to the next. This is a good one. So these next two are a little bit pricier, but not that much. They're still like under, what did I write down? They're still under $45. So that's around 40 euros, which I think is still like an acceptable amount if you are like really good friends or if it's family or something. Oh, it's so heavy. The Durmstrang ship. So this is a 3D puzzle. I did not get this. I bought this for myself. Yes, I did. So this was the Christmas gift that I gave to myself. It has 321 pieces. It's gonna take you around 5 hours or more. And there's a poster base included. And when you're finished, this is what it will look like. I am pretty damn excited to start this. So if you guys want to see me build it in a video, which is gonna be a time lapse, of course, because I'm not gonna show you guys a 5 hour plus video of me making a Durmstrang ship. Let me know, should I make a video about this and show you the end result, or just post something on my Instagram once I'm finished with this? I'm not sure if everyone will be into this. I mean, it is still building something. So if that is not for your friend, then maybe not give them this. But I do know that this is a very affordable 3D puzzle, and it's a really big ship. And it just looks cool. Talking about building stuff, if 3D puzzling isn't your thing, maybe Lego is. You might ask yourself, is there any affordable Lego? I mean, that Hogwarts castle, it looks so good, but it's so expensive. But there is one that is pretty affordable, the Night Bus. It's not that big, but honestly, it's the perfect size to display in your bookcase. It has a lot of details. You can even open the top, and it comes with characters like Ernie. This took us around 2 hours maybe. It's just a lot of fun to build and kind of relaxing. And it's the Night Bus. I mean, you really can't go wrong there. Let's move on to the next shop that I really think you should visit if you have any Harry Potter friends. It is Wizards in Training, and you can find them on Etsy. It's a magical wizardry inspired gift shop. In the past, I've ordered a Marauders map from them. I was looking for a pocket-sized Marauders map, one that I could display on my shelves, because the official one is quite big and I wouldn't know what to do with it. And then I saw this one in their shop, and it's just a mini version of the Marauders map. They didn't miss any details, and it's just good quality. Every Harry Potter collector will love this. Next to beautiful paper replicas, they also make gift boxes like these. I mean, I personally love to get mystery boxes, and when that is combined with magical items, you'll be my friend forever. This next Harry Potter gift idea is probably one of my favorites. I have found beautiful, affordable Harry Potter art prints. They are made, and I hope I pronounce his name correctly, by Adrian Macho, and you can find him over at hellomello.eu. He is based in Europe, and he makes the most beautiful Harry Potter inspired art prints. I have ordered two of his art prints and I will show them to you guys in another video. That's how beautiful they are. And then last but certainly not least, I found a shop that makes Harry Potter inspired bath bombs and handmade soap. I don't know about you guys, but I love my bath bombs. It just makes taking a bath so much more magical. It's just something about going into rainbow water or water smelling like oranges. So if you have a Harry Potter friend that likes to take baths, definitely go check out 7&6 Cosmetics over at Etsy. This is another shop that I haven't tried yet. So this is solely based on reading their reviews and looking at their products. But trust me, I will be purchasing something from them soon. There you go. That was my list of affordable Harry Potter gift ideas for your magical friends. They will definitely not jinx you this Christmas. I hope this magical gift guide has helped you out. Good luck with your Christmas shopping. And if you enjoyed this video, then please give it a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching and let's stay in touch. And happy Christmas.